Do this one thing before your Christmas rehearsals start at your church, and that is saving your bass scene that you use on a normal Sunday right now. Let me show you how to do it on the Wing, and then I'll show you how to do it on the X32. On your Behringer Wing, go to Library. You can select any folder that you want to save this in. So for instance, I'm going to save this into Christmas 2025. So I will go ahead and then pull up Snapshot, because I want to save everything on the console, all of my routing, everything that I have. And then I'll go ahead and press Save, and then I can title this anything I want to. So for instance, I'm going to title it Pre-Christmas Setup, and then I'm going to press Save. And then what that's done is that's now saved a snapshot that has everything on my console before I added all of the extra things, choir mics, orchestras, everything like that. On the Behringer X32, we would go over into our scenes section and press view, and then that will pull up either our cues, scenes, or snippets up here, depending on your settings that you have. And then to page over to either of the others, you would go ahead and press your page select. So for instance, if you press view in your scenes and it pulls up in cues, you would want to page select over until you get to scenes. Now go navigate to a spot where you want to save this. So for instance, I'm going to save this on slot 50. We can go and then press save, and then we can title this anything we want to. And I'm gonna go ahead and title this Pre-Christmas, and then I'll just press save. Then we can see that it's saved here. Always, always, always back up your scene or snippet in the Wing case to a USB drive. That way, if that accidentally gets written over, you have a copy on a USB drive. Now, having the scene and having the snippet for your console is always going to be great because you can always go back to your pre-crazy service settings that you had before you started doing rehearsals. Taking the 30 seconds now is going to save you 30 minutes of panic later if you happen to mess up some settings on your board and need to get back to your pre-service settings.